The Voyager 1 and 2 became the first deep space probes. Their mission was to explore Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. The Voyager probes immediately sent back to Earth images never seen before. In both probes, NASA included a metal plaque known as the Golden Record, which contains imagery and sounds portraying life on Earth and instructions on how to locate it.
Hello from the children of planet Earth.
Nearly 35 years after blasting off, on August 2012, Voyager 1 entered interstellar space.